All right, so it's the day of mobility doc meet, the Lehigh Valley barbell meet. I'm running late as usual. So I'm getting some nose torque at the gym, and I'm getting John some chalk for his meet. We're heading down there. We got like 10 lifters going all day, so it'll be a good day because we got some of our lifters have a little more pressure on them. Jules has a little bit of pressure. Kate's using this as like a tune-up for youth Pan Ams, and some of the other lifters are just trying to get a decent meet in. So it should be a pretty good day, and I am pretty excited to see what everybody does. So we should be warming up within the next hour. Here, I'm on Ghostface time, so I'm a little late.
Dane prepares himself to coach.
Oh my God.
It's pouring from above. You're all I'm thinking of. Oh, love. And you came along just like a song. I felt your soul, it was so strong.
Pretty good shape, so I'm pretty excited. Morgan lifted fairly well, she's got to get more consistent. Lara went 6 for 6, 3 PRs. Haley lifted pretty well. Jake tore it up in the snatch, did pretty well. The clean jerk hit a PR total and clean jerk, so it's been a pretty good day so far. Hopefully Jules can really close it out.
Jordan, you gonna load like a junior world team member?
I guess so.
Good, proud of you. Good job.
Thank you.
I was gonna scare the shit out of you, but I couldn't time it up right.
Even if it makes me blind, I just wanna see the light. Breathe in, leave it all behind, I just wanna see the light. Yeah.
Sunday, day after the big comp at Mobility Duck. Long, busy day. I get almost like a hangover from those long meets, local meets. Because they can be, I actually think local meets can be harder to coach than even international meets, because you're just running around, you got more athletes in each session, and there's, you know, some things just are crazy. Some coaches are crazy. Everybody lifted pretty well. First time I worked with a couple athletes too, so that it's always good to work with athletes one-on-one in a meet so you can see how their temperament is and how they respond to certain cues. So I had a good learning day, as a coach. Jules had a couple big misses, big weights but narrow misses that I think we're going to be able to really build off of in the future. So good meet overall, always a good one at Mobility Doc. And I can't wait till the end of October for our next local meet to just try and really crush some more weights before we prep for the American Open in Anaheim. So stay tuned. Peace.